Okay. Well, that concludes the setup portion of the show. Let's do this.
Hello. Right. Before we start, I just have to know, has anyone seen this show before? No one. Oh, that's fantastic.
Oh, we have one person. She raised her hand.
Oh, one person.
Thank you for coming back. For everybody who hasn't seen us yet, you're in for a treat. And for you, ma'am, you're going to see the same crap again. Sorry. It's like a rerun. But sometimes things change. Ladies and gentlemen, we are Her Majesty's Secret Circus. We travel all over the planet. We've been to China. We've been to New Zealand. We went to Rutland one time. Major highlights. And here we are in your lovely event, our Foodaroo, on a lovely Sunday evening. Now, we are street performers, so the nature of the business is to build a crowd and build the energy. And we're going to do that with the pre-show section of the performance, is to introduce everything as if it was the first time, and you guys get to kind of let us know what you think. So, let's start out. We're going to try to ride this giant unicycle. It was like a smattering, like a dash of salt and pepper enthusiasm. We're also going to juggle a whole bunch of fire. We like the fire, they're excited about that. And then, this is the best bit, we got special permission. After the unicycle and the fire juggling, this young man on the cushions is going to skydive 500 meters from the helicopter and land in the suitcase. His dad's really excited about it. Just take it, mate, just take it. Now, we're starting to get the enthusiasm. What I'd like to do is one last little bit of crowd management. If you are interested in watching our show, what I'd like to do is bring everybody right in here. This is going to be the front row, right with me. Squeeze on in. We're going to try to keep the vendor cards clear. And we make a wall of people so everybody behind you cannot see, but they will be able to hear your enthusiasm. Guys, squeeze on over. Do the same thing you're doing now. Just do it right here. So it looks like you're hiding from us. Kids, come on up close. You want to get a good view? This is your chance.
Kids, especially
if you'd
like to sit down,
then,
you know,
see. Alright, I'm
going
to give you a little extra boost to volume. Now. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, how many of you, by a round of cheering and clapping, would like to see a show right now? That was pretty much everybody except for the guy in the green just kind of stood there with his arms crossed. He's not quite listening yet. Oh, hi. Welcome to the show. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Her Majesty's Secret Circus.
Mission is go. Go.
Clear. All right. West side secure. Go, go, go.
Roger that. On the move. Go.
Okay, heading north. Really sorry, I just had a burrito from down there. Go, go, go! All right,
go.
On the move into the sunshine.
How are you?
I'm
really
wonderful.
I'm always a butterfly! Oh my gosh, butterfly! What are you doing? No chatting, it's a secret agent. She could be working for the Russians.
Right, I have to go.
Come on, move. You saw nothing. All right, hit me. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just arriving, gather round, stop and watch. Look what we are up to. This will be by far the best entertainment you've had since 5 p.m. Some of you are actually listening, that's good. Ready. secure.
Check.
Target confirmed.
Check.
Civilians excited.
That was so good, Middlebury.
It was amazing.
Wow.
Allow us to introduce ourselves. The name is Moon. Honey Moon. And this is my amazing partner, Butterfly.
Agent Butterfly.
Together, we are the Secret Circus. They love the confetti!
I told you!
So good! Oh. People, we really do travel all around the world. And we are here today in Middlebury with a license to thrill. To do that, we will attempt to juggle 7 napalm-filled laser-guided assault torpedoes.
Okay, can people care?
Better than normal.
We also have the world's only bow and plunger arrow. That's
all
what
right.
I'm talking about.
This right here is a top secret collaboration between Katniss Everdeen and Mr. Clean, who happens to be here today. Thank you so much for coming, sir. I've always wanted to introduce myself to a celebrity. It is really nice to meet you in person. You have way more facial hair than the pictures, but I'm not deceived. All right.
Oh gosh, today I will attempt to fire this plunger arrow high into the sky.
And I will try to catch it here on the world's only toilet seat target.
Expect more, pay less.
I'm
loving the product, please.
I don't even think they have Target in Vermont.
Is there one now?
There's one.
There is.
Nobody goes there though. All right. We're going to do all of that whilst riding our transportation. You see, James Bond, he drives an Aston Martin with rockets and lasers. We drive the world's only 7-foot, one-wheeled stealth cycle of destruction. Look at this bad boy. 20-inch gold rim, custom leather seating, all-wheel drive, obviously. This thing is bloody amazing. Yeah. Oh. As you can see, we are highly trained professionals.
Whoa. Ready to risk your lives for our entertainment.
All right, I'm really sorry, Vermont, if you're not laughing at our jokes yet, they don't get any better.
It's true.
Some of you are already looking very disappointed. I suggest just lowering your expectations and we can have a lot more fun, yeah? Now, I'm looking around. We have a lot of people that are going to want to see this show. It's only going to get bigger and better from here, so let's squeeze forward. You guys over here, kids, you can sit up as close to me as you can. Everybody else, walk forward, all right? Literally just squeezing on in. We're going
to
make a wall of people.
On this side, we really like to keep the screen bender clear, so please come forward and have a seat. Yeah, right to here.
Squeeze forward, guys. You can leave at any time.
Thanks so much.
Good.
And
if you do want to sit, that would be super helpful, all right? Anybody who can sit, the ground will be clean when you get up.
And just a little plug, make sure you come visit these food vendors after the show. They're fabulous and they're really getting clogged up. Sorry, guys.
Okay, gotcha. All right. Are we ready?
We're ready.
All right. I'm going to do one little top secret announcement. No microphone. Here goes. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we are international street performers. Woo! We do this all over the world, and we're lucky to be here today. I'm going to start with an introduction. I'll say the Secret Circus. When I say that, every single one of us, let's clap, cheer, whistle, shout. Everyone over there, maybe not going that crazy. Basically, everyone over there, they will hear you. They will think that we are good.
Yes.
And we can give you our very best show. Are you with us? Butterfly. Butterfly, I've noticed there's a couple people in comedy defense position. Sir, nobody will take your nipple rings. You can relax. All right? Let's do this.
All right, honey,
here
follow
goes.
My lead.
Okay, right, coming right behind
here.
You.
Anyway, I'd like you a minute.
All right, sorry, guys.
Do
you mind if I hide behind you for one moment? Okay, it's for the big intro. Don't move.
And don't
fart. Alright, here we go, people. Let's have some fun on a Sunday night. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one time real loud for Her Majesty's Secret Circus! is amazing. High five from the children. Every single one of you has sticky hands, even the adults.
Hello, action.
My assets right now.
Oh, I love video.
What? Oh, wait, really? Okay, fine, sir. For the community news channel, look, there's a full moon in June.
I didn't even think of the children.
Oh, sorry, kids, all ages show. Check out the new Fortnite dance. Look at that one.
Look away.
Oh my gosh, this is hard. Yes. Really, really stuck.
Okay,
there you go. Now, we have done this show a lot, and when I look around the circle of people here today, I can tell that when you came down to Foodaroo on a Sunday in Middlebury, you didn't think 15 minutes in you'd be looking at a fully grown man in a tuxedo manitard and enjoying it. Or maybe you did, and that's exactly why you came to the event. Either way, it's fine with us. It's time to give you what you've really come to see.
Juggling! It's too late.
Oh my God.
Thanks for trying, though.
I love the culture in this state. You guys are like so polite. You even felt bad enough to clap. We're like juggling, and you're like, no thanks. Let's try it again. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to give you what you've really come here to see.
Fire juggling.
Do me a favor, do the same thing you're doing now, just do it right here, alright? I'm gonna make a back row of the show, it seals in the energy, alright? Kids in the front row, pay close attention if the fire is real. Here goes. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
one thing. We just drove like over 3 hours to be here today. I'm standing in this ridiculous costume in 85 degree sunshine, juggling 4 flaming objects, and most of you are standing there like this. Guys, this is your show. It's not your living room, all right? If you want it to be an awesome show, you put a little energy in, you're going to get a lot more out. Let's try it again, shall we? Here we go. Hold on. That was good, but I hadn't done it yet. You guys are so polite. I skipped to the wrong track. Where's the music back? All right. Apple Watch, come on now. Awkward. Problem in... All right, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, 4 torches, 1 enthusiastic audience. Can you run the sound manually? I can't get it.
Yes.
Come on, people! Still going. Sunday in Middlebury. Here goes. Can we maybe face away from the sun? Are you good?
Face
all right, kids,
way.
If one of these looks like it's flying at you, get out of the way because there's 6 more coming right behind you, okay? Wait, who is he?
Agent Stargazer.
No way.
I never thought I'd see you again after the accident. Looking good.
Wait a minute, is that the Agent Stargazer?
Yes.
People, this man is a legend in the Secret Circus. He's like James Bond and Austin Powers meets Bernie Sanders. Hey, Butterfly, weren't you two undercovers together?
That's classified.
All right, Vermont, that is a good joke right there, honestly. But if I leave him alone, back on mission, please. Come on.
Over mission.
Focus.
I have to go. Goodbye.
All right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, in case you missed the announcement earlier, we're going to shoot a giant bow and arrow with a toilet plunger on it and catch it on the top of this thing. But in order to get up there, Butterfly, I need the help of a good-looking, strong man from the audience. Come on, help me out. What?
Stargazer, you still got it, don't you? Oh, yes, you do.
Oh my gosh, he's coming back on the action.
The one, the only Agent Stargazer.
Wow. It is a pleasure to meet you. Nice to see you got a job at the Gap. You look great. If you could just stand here, center stage. We have a lot of families and children. We need to make sure you're clean. So go ahead and put your arms out to the side. I'll do a quick pat down.
Oh, actually, honeymoon.
What?
Maybe I could do the pat down today.
Oh, fine. Back of the hand this time.
Oh, wow. You've been working out. Still a lot of love in these handles. Okay, do you have a surveillance device in your pocket, a mobile cell phone?
I'm going to have a look at your phone. Yep. Oh my gosh, who wants a free iPhone 5? Dude, this is like an antique, man. That's amazing. Yeah, tell you what, I'll give it to this lady. You look trustworthy. Check the browser history. She's got a matching iPhone 5. They got a 2-for-1 special in 2006. That's amazing.
That was brilliant. Now, I need to know that you're actually strong enough for the job. Hold me. Oh, yes.
Wow. Well done, sir. All right. My turn. Didn't even flinch, people. Come on, man. Yes. Spin me around. I want the world to see. This is amazing. It was legal here first. All right.
And now we prove to all of these people just how brave you are. So put one hand on your hip like this. Brilliant. Make a fist with the other hand. Ace. And when I count down from 3 to 1, put that fist high into the sky. And take it around.
Butterfly. This is a brilliant plan. I'll watch from the front with the people.
Oh, good. I'll watch from the back.
Okay, good idea. Okay, listen, no microphone.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, he's about to sacrifice his integrity for our entertainment, yeah? When he does this maneuver, if every single one of us can support him really loud, two reasons why. Number one, we could have chosen you. And number two, if you go for like 10 seconds, and we all go for like 10 seconds, everyone over there, they're gonna hear you. They're gonna come running to see what's going on. And all they're gonna see is this man going like this. The louder we are, the better this works. Let's rock and roll, here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Actually, don't do it. Three people just left when I said that.
Stargazer, right. Your real mission is actually here with me and the stealth cycle. So just stand opposite me and block the wheel with your right foot. Brilliant. Hold on to the pole with two hands. This hand actually up top.
Other way.
Switch thumb.
All right. Now, I'm going up there. Do not try and be funny and wiggle it. It is not a martini. I don't want it shaken or stirred. Because I could end up on the rocks. I'd say the ratio of groaning to clapping was about 1-to-1, but that's all right with me. Now, we need one more assistant to finish our mission. We're looking for somebody brave, strong, intelligent, well-dressed, between the ages of 006 and 007 years old. 6 to 7 years old, be honest about your age. Oh my gosh, I see somebody. Hello, in the purple glasses. How old are you?
He doesn't know what colors.
Okay, the red glasses, whatever you want to call it. The sunglasses. Hello, how old are you? You're 006 years old, would you help us on stage? All right, tell you what, I'll give you like a super spy intro. Throw those glasses, it will keep them with the people so that you can see your face. Where's parents? Any parents? Huh. Way to be with your kids. It's Vermont, it's free range parenting, that's all right. Here you go, this is for you. Make sure you videotape everything. I've just got to fix my sock. There we go, all right. I'm gonna give you your secret code name and a proper introduction, watch me. I'll call your code name, you're gonna run. Stand between me and Butterfly. Face the people. Wait for it. Yeah, come back to the people. We'll give you a proper intro. Watch. You're gonna run out. You're gonna do a dramatic battle roll. You're gonna stand up, put one hand on your hip, put the other hand in the sky, and then you know exactly what to do. Ladies and gentlemen, let's make you feel welcome. The 6-year-old sensation, Agent Whippersnapper!
Which ones are your parents? Which ones? Oh yeah, okay, wave goodbye, Mum.
See you later.
All right. Come on, let's get into the suitcase.
Just hop inside.
All the way in.
It'll only take a moment.
Yep, just jumping. Oh
my god. Are you Canadian? It's like free healthcare. I can do whatever I want. All right.
No, that was just a test, okay? Now we know you'll do anything.
All right. Whippersnapper, please stand next to me.
Hold on. Quick comment.
Yeah, come on. Oh, wait, hold on. Before you leave, one second. Whippersnapper. Is he having a... Okay. Agent Whippersnapper has decided to retire early. All right. That's pretty cool. Now, we need a brave 6 to 7 year old child.
We're not going to put you in the
Oh my gosh, this one, she raised her hand straight away. Hello, young lady. How old are you?
Eight.
You're eight, you lied to me. Oh my gosh, this little boy raised his hand. How old are you, buddy? Six, would you help us on stage? Do you know how to do the entrance? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Agent Whippersnapper 00 number 2. Come on out, man, give it up for him. Fine, buddy, that was awesome. Now, I gotta ask your parents, where's mom and dad this time? Okay, dad, is it okay that Whippersnapper joins our team? We got clearance, butterfly.
Time for weapons training.
So good.
Now, don't worry. All I need you to do is hold on to this knife with two hands, with the blade away from your face. For safety.
All right, then follow me over here. You can come and stand. This is the safety circle. Feel free to stand right here. If you stand here, nothing bad can happen to you, I promise. Now, I want you to watch the people. Sometimes people leave the street performance early before we're finished. That hurts our feelings. If you see anybody walk away, you chase them down with a knife. Got it? He's smiling now. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to finish up there. We're going to shoot a bow and arrow toilet plunger. But first, would you like to see one extra dangerous bonus mission?
Yeah! All right. Okay, I'll be right back.
Up we go.
To the top, I'll keep this fast.
Up, two, three. Go, butterfly, go. Yeah. Oh my gosh, what? Stop recording. I'm doing a dance.
I'm back. Hello. Yes. Wow, the view from here is really quite incredible.
I couldn't agree more. Oh, sorry.
What do you mean?
Oh, look, I'm undercover. All right, off we go.
Hi, Stargazer.
Butterfly, focus on the mission, come on.
Okay, Whippersnapper, I need the knives. Go ahead and pick up all three. Good, now walk over towards me. And, here, could you just turn it around?
Nice work.
Wow, you must be homeschooled.
So good.
Nice work. There, the target.
No!
Good. Now stand very, very still. You're crazy. Look at Dad just smiling. Don't worry, Whippersnapper. I would never throw these knives at you. I'm going to juggle them over Agent Honeymoon's head.
Wait, what? I thought we were throwing him at the kid.
No, change of plan. I like this one.
Okay, fine.
But when I do this super dangerous bonus mission, it would mean the world to me if every person here let out a massive cheer and crap.
What?
Clap. Sorry. Oh, gosh. It's really hot. Anyway, and then we're on to the finale. Okay, now. All right. Everyone, clap with your hands. Keep it going.
Throw it up. Here we go. Steady, still. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sexy. All right, I'm going up, I'm almost there. Lean it back. Oh, okay, stop. You just crushed my double agents. Oh, yeah. Okay, butterfly, back and towards him, please. Good. Stargazer, I need your bottom hand to me in a fist. Bottom hand. Good. Okay, on the count of three, you're gonna let go of the pole, but don't move your feet. Oh, sorry, let go of the pole and move your feet. One, two, three. Good. All right. Whew. If you're ready to see me let go and ride, say, fly!
Fly! Yes. Okay, but if you're secretly hoping that he falls and gets hurt, say, die! Oh my goodness, even in Vermont, I was not expecting that.
All right, I understand where you're at. The entertainment these days is, thrill-seeking. Basically, I'm gonna ride. I'm just looking for some positive re-encouragement. Three, two, one. Come on, people. Pictures. Do a boomerang. Okay, butterfly, I'm in position. Let's rock and roll.
Roger that. Stargazer, we need to get to the shooting platform. Follow my lead. Ready? Let's go.
Butterfly, little communication. Could you back your table up? I can't go any further back. That'd be fantastic.
All right. We'll move it right over here behind the speaker.
All right.
We'll try this. Here, if you could just stand right in front. Brilliant. You're coming up. How about hands? Like, how about I'll just put my foot there?
Okay, come on, butterfly. This is a street show, not 50 Shades of Grey. Let's go. Come on.
Okay, so you're actually a bit taller than I remembered. Could you get down lower, please? All right, that'll do. Just lunge for the table. Okay, I'm stuck.
Butterfly, everyone can see your underwear.
All right, push, lift, push. Graceful. Okay, oh wait, this is feeling really tippy. Give me your hands. I wish this moment would last forever.
Butterfly, it can't last forever. This is chafing right now, come on. Friction, funny for you lot, thanks.
Stargazer, I'm sorry. It would never work between us. It's not me. It's actually her. Well, you came here today with your sister. Wait, who is that beautiful woman?
My wife.
You're married?
Wait a minute, you married your sister? Why in Vermont does everyone laugh and no one's surprised? I don't understand this state.
I had no idea. It's over. But could I just give you something to remember me by, just on the cheek? Let's do this one. Agent Stargazer! Goodbye. Thank you so much. Just hand me that.
Oh, wait, and stop clapping. Stargazer, come here. I want to give you something to remember me by. It was just a handshake, but I appreciate that you didn't flinch. Ladies and gentlemen, I think he did a really good job today. What do you think? Agent Whippersnapper, please bring me the toilet seat target. Ready, go. Hold it high above your head, and I'll grab it from you. Oh, shucks, you're shorter than I thought. Hold on, maybe jump a little bit. Jump a little. I can almost reach it. Could you maybe hit puberty or something? Tell you what, I'll find a teenage boy to help you out. I need a teenage boy, somebody with muscles. A teenage boy. Very important. Oh, right here. Ladies and gentlemen, Agent Justin Bieber. Wait, don't pick up the target, pick up the kid. It's not about you. Yes! See you later, Justin Bieber. Nobody cares about doubt you anymore. All right.
Whippersnapper, I need the bow and plunger arrow. Go ahead and pick it up. Good, now run to me with weapons.
Oh, well done. All right, and the last thing. Whippersnapper, see the silver briefcase? Bring the silver briefcase to the safety circle and open it up. Go ahead. Yep, stand there and open it up. Good job. Inside that briefcase is an unmarked American $10 bill. Pick it up, hold it high above your head, because that is just for you. Look at that smile right now. You gotta give this kid an allowance, buddy. Listen, Whippersnapper, that $10 is for me and Butterfly, for you to keep. You know why? Because you came in the show in a pinch today, you made all of these people smile and laugh. We give you that $10 because we think it's a great way to say thank you for a job well done. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to finish our mission for you. We will shoot the world's only bow and arrow with a toilet plunger on it, high across a windy, sunny sky. Catch it on a tiny target, on a giant unicycle, in a tuxedo manitard, in Middlebury, Vermont.
We are Secret Circus Show. We're on Instagram and Facebook, and we're trying to get to 25 followers by the end of the day, so help us out. We want to thank you for coming out to Foodaroo 5. This is our first time here. We're thrilled to be here. Thanks so much for stopping and watching our show.
You guys rock. And one last little detail. We are street performers. And basically what that means is that we make our living off of your generous donations at the end of the show.
What?
Why did you all stop smiling now? Butterfly, maybe they don't know how much to give. Give $40. All right, now you're laughing. You know, $40, that's a lot of money. $10, that's not so much. I really do believe this experience is worth $10. Think of it this way. How often do you get to come outside and see something funny, difficult, dangerous, original, with a whole bunch of strangers on a Sunday afternoon in your hometown? I think $10 for that experience is a real compliment. Now, please don't take offense. We know you paid admission to get into the door. If $5 is your budget, hey, that's a compliment. But if you're thinking of just spending $1 for the whole family, just remember that it costs us $3 for every gallon of gasoline that we put into our Hummer. If we made you laugh today, that's not an accident. That's because we put real time and effort into this, and you saying thank you however you can makes the world to us. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right.
Now let's do this.
Okay.
Oh, I do want to do one shout out to the food vendors over here who have gotten blocked. Please make sure to visit them. They're fabulous vendors. Thanks for your patience.
Yeah, you guys rock.
All right. Now let's do this.
Everything else is closed from now on.
Target locked.
Check. Plunger loaded.
Check. Everyone, clap. Clap. It's really windy. Pay attention.
I'll come a little closer. Come on, guys.
A.
Fire. Oh, sure. Right. Quick, Butterfly, before they notice. Come on, folks.
Number two. Ready.
Yes! First try! Now wait, nobody move! We gotta get down and we got one more thing for you. Hey little buddy, can you move the briefcase? I gotta jump. Sorry, if you wanna get paid, go talk to Whippersnapper. That's awesome. 3, 2, 1.
Identities. We actually come from the Northeast Kingdom of Vermont, and my name is Maya. Thank you.
I grew up in Hardwick, she grew up in Montgomery. We do this all over the world, and we're so psyched to be able to sleep in our own bed tonight. My name's Brent, and that's our show. I think that's worth a 20, I'm not kidding. It's bloody hot in this thing. Ladies and gentlemen, do what you love. Keep supporting live entertainment and local events. You rock, and we will see you down the road. Mission. I'm Carl Place. Thank you very much, everybody.
Cheers.
That's awesome.
Thank you so much.
Hey, that's really cool, mate. Okay, thanks.